Now it's time for Breaking the Ice. What is your favorite movie?
Ah, gosh, favorite movie. I don't know, Godfathers.
Or you know what, James Bond.
Dumb and Dumber.
Gladiator.
Pretty much anything Adam Sandler touches, but Big Daddy was always my favorite.
You see Billy Madison.
Yeah, I want to actually just say it. Billy Madison is really funny.
I think Wedding Crashers is hilarious for comedy.
Probably something with Denzel Washington, I like him.
Shawshank Redemption's really, you know, classic.
Shawshank Redemption.
Favorite movie?
Miracle on Ice.
Ace Ventura. I like Ace Ventura talking to animals. I think he's so funny. Like, he got the gray hair, you know.
I like the Batman. It's like the newer ones. Those are pretty good.
Batman Returns with Michael Keaton.
Okay, old school
one.
All right. Well, Interstellar.